Welcome all of you in online lecture of soft skill training program certificate course by the Anand College Pathradi. In this lecture, we are going to discuss on interview tips or interview skills. There are some easy tips that will increase your chance of success at the time of interview. The key to successful interviews are preparation and practice. As you know that practice makes man perfect. Following are some suggestions or some tips that will help you to prepare your interview. You have to do some preparation before interview and at the time of it. Before interview, you have to do your homework study about the company or institute. Research the company means know the company background, all related information through your friends, company websites and other sources. Company or institute website is one of the best place for getting this information easily. Next point is a practice interview. Write down a list of possible questions that may be asked at the time of interview. Then have a friend act as an interviewer and direct them to you in a practice interview situation. Don't stop until you feel comfortable answering each question. Remember that first impression is the last impression. It takes only 30 seconds. Greet the interviewer with handshake. But this is old tips. Now, due to COVID-19 pandemic disease, keep social distance and say Namaste or Namaskar. While saying Namaste, maintain eye contact with interviewer. Walk with vigor and confidence. Next point is a dressing sense. Your hair, collar, tie, scarf and other accessories should be reflection of quality of the person you are. Dressing tips for men. You are wearing a suit, then choose navy or gray color. Jacket and trouser color should be coordinate with each other. Check for proper fitting and they should be wrinkle free or professionally ironed. You are wearing a pant and shirt, then long sleeve white shirt is the best option for you. Leather belt, it should be match with your shoes. Dressing tips for women. If you are wearing suits, then navy, gray, top and black are all good suits. All good suit colors to invest in when building a wardrobe. Skirt should be no shorter than 2 inches above the knee. Worsted wool is the best. If you are wearing dresses, then suit with more authority, but a dress is a second option. Conservative colors are best, no shorter than 2 inches above the knee. A wrinkle-free fabric is best. Keep with classic style. Next tip is accessories. Shoes should be darker than the suit and be at least 1 inch. Hosiery should be skin tone. Keep accessories a minimum. Hair should be away from your face. Makeup should look natural. Use one handbag or briefcase, not both. General tips for men and women. Keep it conservative. Do not wear cologne or perfume. Feel like a uniform because it is a uniform. Be aware of all details. The shine on your shoes, nail polish chips, etc. Body posture. Use good posture. Lean forward while listening and answering. Hands above the board. Make eye contact. Tone of voice. Speak with confidence. Speak clearly and concisely. Project your voice so that you are heard. Be prepared. You should have a briefcase or portfolio containing the following: a notepad, two erasable pens, extra resume or a reference sheet, letter of recommendation if applicable, educational transcript, work sample applicable, special note for women, extra hosiery. Interview checklist. Arrive 15 minutes early. Dress should be appropriate. Know the interviewer's name and pronunciation. Extend a warm greeting and say Namaste. Wait to be asked to sit. Have a seat. Good eye contact, enthusiasm, knowledge of company, industry and position. Ready to answer and ask. Interview types. There are different types of interviews are there, like screening interview, sequential interview, group interview, trace interviews, performance-based interviews, testing interviews, computer-assisted interviews, mealtime interviews, out-of-town interviews, and telephonic interviews. Handling negatives or objection. Be positive, never complain. Recognize stereotype and biases. Trace your strength. Use example that show your reason and motivations. Avoid yes or no type of the underlying questions is always, why should I hire you? Give them reason. Discussing a weakness. Discuss a negative which is not related to the job. Discuss a negative an employer already knows, but make up for it in another way. Discuss a negative you have improved on. Discuss a negative that can become a positive. Illegal question. Most employers are familiar with the law regarding that, what questions they can ask and what they cannot ask. If you feel a question is inappropriate, don't get upset and refuse to answer. Ask the question, can you tell me how that pertains to the job, in a polite and respective way. Asking, you should have questions prepared. It is your chance to interview the interviewer. Don't ask questions that can be readily found on company browser. Ask questions that will directly affect you or shows your interest in company's success. Next, the close. Thank them for their time. Restate your interest and strengths. Ask what type of follow-up you should expect. Send thank you note to each interviewer. Thank you all of you.